Hello everyone, this is Funny. You are watching Funny HS Info. Today I am going to talk about forklift safety. Forklifts use a combination of hydraulics, a pulley system, and other things to lift heavy materials across different distances. They are commonly used in warehouses, construction sites, and other places that need to transport lots of heavy materials. Operating forklift can be very dangerous. Forklift turnovers account for majority of forklift related fatalities. Before going to this presentation, was this forklift accident? Let us start with the main parts of forklift. Load backrest. This part keeps the load from shifting backwards. Overhead guard. This section of forklift protects operators from a load if it falls. Carriage. The carriage is the base of forklift and is fixed on the mast rails, easily move up and down. Forks. These are the prongs that carry loads. Mast. The mast rises and lowers the load. It also has interlocking rails that provide horizontal control. Counterweight. This weight is used to stabilize the forklift and keep it from tripping over. Power source. Forklifts can be powered by things like fuel cells, propane gas, gasoline, diesel engine, or batteries. Truck frame. The frame is the base of the machine and all parts are attached to it. And last one, tires. Forklifts can use pneumatic tires, normally used outdoors, or solid tires, sometimes called cushion tires, that are used both indoors on hard or flat surfaces. Next one, what is the purpose of forklift? A forklift is mainly used to carry heavy loads across long distances. Here are few common ways of forklifts are used. Construction site. Carry building materials across long distances. Warehouses. Unload and load trucks to store goods in warehouse. Recycling operations. Unload recycling materials and transport to their respective storing areas. And dockyards. Load materials on and off ships. Forklift hazards. Some of the most common forklift accidents include overturns, struck with a forklift, and falls from a forklift. First one, attachments. Poor maintenance of the attachments and forklift itself can pose safety risks. Fueling, refueling, and recharging poses potential safety hazards due to the fuel's flammability risk. Improperly driving a forklift presents its own set of dangers. Blind spots. Blind spots are especially dangerous when operating a forklift, since unexpected impact causes serious injuries. The surrounding work areas presents several potential forklift dangers. Unstable ground and other floor obstructions can cause falls or overturns. And last one, loads. Loads are another source of possible forklift hazards, depending on what and how much you are carrying. Forklift safety tips. First one, training and PPE. Only operators who have completed the forklift operation training may operate the forklift. Wear the designated work clothes and protective equipment. Pre-operational inspection. Inspect the forklift before starting work and inform the supervisor immediately if there are problems. Fasten seat belt. Fasten your seat belt before operating the forklift. Keep within the speed limit. Always operate the forklift at a speed that is appropriate for the environment. Observe the worksite rules and operate forklift safely. Avoid hazards. Do not drive over objects such as pieces of wood scattered on the ground. Stack the load on the pallets. Use prevention measures such as ropes, binders if required. Do not carry unstable loads. Don't use fork tips. Do not use the tip of the forks to raise heavy loads. Use suitable pallets and skids that can withstand the weight of the load. Use helper in narrow spaces. Sound horn and look left and right before proceeding. Keep forks low. Do not travel with the forks. Clear visibility. Drive carefully when backing. Always look in the direction of travel. No riders. A forklift is built for only one person. It is dangerous for anyone to ride anywhere on the forklift. No hands on mast. Do not place hands or feet on the cross member of the mast. Travel slowly when turning. Take special care when carrying long weighted load. Make sure the load is balanced. Be careful of the height of the upper part of the forklift when entering or exiting buildings. Do not operate with a load that exceeds the lifting capacity. Hand signals. Operator shall allow safe clearance and use stop and go ahead hand signals. Maintain brake contact. Operator shall maintain contact with brake pedal of the forklift. Pedestrian only. Operator shall not operate any forklift or other mobile equipment in a designated or dedicated pedestrian walkway. Some of the basic checkpoints of the forklifts. Check mast and overhead guard for damage. Test operating controls like brakes, light, horn and steering wheel. Examine tire pressure and fluid levels. Ensure the forks are in good condition. Check for water, oil or radiator leaks.